Dear students, welcome to Blackboard. In this video, we are going to discuss the topic some applications of trigonometry. You see the first figure. Here you can see the building and one person is here. He is looking to the top of the building. So the person is here on the ground level. He is looking to the top of the building. So here from his eye to this top of the building, there is a line we can draw. That line is known as the line of sight. So line of sight is the line drawn from the eye of the observer to the point viewed by the observer. Now this line is the horizontal line. Now we can see there is an angle formed by this horizontal line and line of sight. That angle is known as the angle of elevation. So, angle of elevation is the angle formed by the horizontal line and line of sight when the point viewed by the observer is above the horizontal line. Now you see the second figure. One observer is here and he is observing the kite on the sky. So this is the horizontal line. This line segment joining the eye of the observer and the object is the line of sight. And here the angle of elevation. Here you can see this is the horizontal line and the object is above the horizontal line. So there is formed the angle of elevation. So if the observer is looking up, there is forming angle of elevation. Now you see the next figure. Here the observer is on the balcony and is looking an object on the ground. Now this is the line segment joining the eye of the observer and the object. So this is the line of sight. Here this one is the horizontal line. Now you can see the object is below the horizontal line. So the angle formed by the horizontal line and line of sight is angle of depression if the object is below the horizontal line. So if the object is above the horizontal line, the angle is angle of elevation. If the object is below the horizontal line, the angle is angle of depression. If the person is looking up, it is angle of elevation. And if the person is looking down, it is angle of depression. Now you see this figure again. Suppose in this case, if the observer is here and the object is above the horizontal line, this marked angle will be angle of elevation. And this line will be the horizontal line. Then what is about this horizontal line and this horizontal line? These both lines will be parallel. Then what is about this angle of depression and angle of elevation? They will be the alternate interior angles. And we know if the lines are parallel, alternate interior angles are equal. Therefore, angle of elevation will be always equal to angle of depression. So, line of sight is the line drawn from the eye of an observer to the point in the object viewed by the observer. The angle of elevation of the point viewed is the angle formed by the line of sight with the horizontal line when the point being viewed is above the horizontal level. The angle of depression of a point on the object being viewed is the angle formed by the line of sight with the horizontal when the point is below the horizontal level. Dear students, I hope you understood the topic in this video. If you have any doubt, please comment. Thank you.